Melinda Gates is co-founder of the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, established in 2000 with the mission to help all people lead healthy, productive lives. In an interview with Melinda Gates, we discuss her newly released book, Moments of Lift, How Empowering Women Change the World. Among other things, she elaborates on her tireless efforts over the years to empower women and girls around the world and the importance of family planning, as well as the work of the Gates Foundation. Melinda Gates, thank you so much for joining us on The Voice of America.
Thanks for having me.
You just released a book, The Moment of Lift. So why did you think of this title, The Moment of Lift? What is The Moment of Lift?
Well, when I was a little girl, my dad was an Apollo engineer, and he worked on that first mission that went up to space. And my sister and I would get to be in our jammies late at night watching that rocket take off. And I love that moment when the engines were ignited and the earth was shaking and rumbling and that rocket would lift off against the forces of gravity that pushed it down and head off to the moon. And I thought about women, and I have thought about all the barriers that hold us down in various societies. And if we could remove those barriers, we would get this moment of lift for women and men all over the world.
And let's talk about some of those barriers. You've traveled around the world working in empowering women and girls. What are some of the commonalities you were able to see, to witness?
Well, I see so many women that if we allow them as a world to have access to contraceptives. What we know from society after society around the world is once a woman has access to contraceptives, she can time and space the births of her children, she can continue her education, she can work in the workforce if she chooses. Her kids are healthier, she's healthier, the family's wealthier and better educated. So that barrier, every society has to make the transition through contraceptives first. If women have access to contraceptives and their kids and they have good health, the next barrier you have to remove is education. Because when women are educated, it changes absolutely everything in their family and even the decisions they make and what they go do in the world.
The work of the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation has impacted the world, and particularly you have worked on the continent of Africa. More than $15 billion have been invested in projects related to Africa. Would you tell us about the impact that you were able to see that has really transformed people's lives?
Yes, so the foundation has been in existence now for over 20 years. I think the most important thing for everybody to know is we work in partnership. There is nothing the foundation has ever done without being in full partnership with others, and particularly with governments and citizens on the ground in various countries. And philanthropy is just, all it can be is this catalytic wedge. We can try things, we can experiment, where you wouldn't want a government to do that with taxpayer money, but if we can prove things out and measure it, then we can ask government to scale it up. And so I think one of the foundation's biggest successes has been in vaccinations. Why is childhood death down, cut in half since 1990? Two enormous reasons: vaccinations and malarial bed nets. And we're part of two large-scale partnerships to try, that we have done, worked on, to scale up vaccines in many countries in Africa and all over the world, and to make sure that malaria bed nets through the Global Fund are distributed to women who sleep under them and keep their kids under them, and it keeps them alive.
So speaking of vaccinations, vaccines have helped the world rid certain diseases like smallpox. Today we see a resurgence of measles, and one of the reasons is because some parents in the United States refuse to vaccinate their children. How does it make you feel?
When I hear that there are cases of measles in the United States, I'm incredibly frustrated, and I'm saddened to think that a global health issue that we had solved in the United States has come back because parents have believed misinformation. And, you know, no child should have measles in this country. No person who has is in an immune compromised situation should in the United States should be affected by someone else because a parent has chosen not to get the measles vaccine. These are life-saving tools. Women tell me all over Africa, they walk 10 miles in the heat to get vaccines because it saves their children's lives. So I'm saddened to see this in the United States, and I hope it makes people realize how lucky we are to have vaccines in our country.
So to go back to family planning, why is it so important? What is the message behind family planning?
Family planning is the greatest anti-poverty tool we have in the world. When a woman can time and space the births of her children, her family is healthier, her entire family. The kids are better educated and the family is wealthier.
How does empowering women change the world? What is the takeaway from the book?
If you empower women, they empower everybody else around them. And so if we want healthy societies, we lift up all women. And the goal is not just equality, the goal is a better human race with more connection. And that's the message of the book.
Melinda Gates, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
It was great to have you. And in her book, The Moment of Lift, Melinda Gates also shares some of her personal stories, including the abuse she once experienced in her past. She says many women around the world are in relationships where they are being abused, and she hopes her experience can be an encouragement to some.